I'm disappointed for USC's loss of that wonderful position of higher leadership, but obviously very excited for her in the future and for Cornell and its wonderful growth for female leadership in higher education.
What she, for me, represented was this unyielding support for the arts all across the board, whether, you know, in a way that I think that perhaps Cornell looked